two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
What do you say?
Fuck!
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Thank you.
gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire. Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules.
Fuck you too.
This is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Have a nice day.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan? Language.
There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Finally. Zoe? Zoe.
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
This is getting old, Jack.
Out!
seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Nothing are you?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
What?
fuck? What is that? What is that?
Mommy. This way.
Ethan? 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 What was that?
They're all dead.
What is it?
Danger move. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
I don't know, but... Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Huh?
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting. Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you? She's vomiting.
Damn.
We'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed. Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now, okay? Where are you, Evie? Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Evie!
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusted. Okay, wait. Evie! No, Evie! Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me! Don't!
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
He's waiting.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take take this.
What? Wait, wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia!
No!
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Leave me to die!
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
It hurts! It hurts! Damn you!
ever been killed here.
Yeah.